Hej, cześć, siemano, ja jestem Admiros i witam was w kolejnym odcinku Runaway, przewrotny los. I teraz jesteśmy dżinom na górze i musimy przeszukać całą tą górę, czyli pierwsze piętro, a w sumie poddasze, nie wiem jak to nazwać, bo niby to jest poddasze, a niby to jest pierwsze piętro, więc nazwijmy to poddaszem bardziej, no bo tak w sumie wygląda. Dobra, biuro szeryfa, najpierw musimy tutaj obszukać wszystko. Postępów już trochę mamy.
In the shed, there were some weird diving goggles. When I used them to look inside the envelope, I found some tiny... I told Bennett what a...
Dobra, tak więc Bennett pojechał do biura szeryfa, przekonać go, żeby po prostu zaczął z nami współpracować i chyba nam przekazał jakiś list, czy coś. Ale on go nie może przekonać, bo musi podać imię, musi podać przezwisko, jakie używała na tym... gościu, jak on się nazywał, nie wiem, jego żona, tak jak żona go nazywała, czy tam kotku, misiaczku, i musimy teraz dżiną chyba odszukać tą nazwę, tak, te przezwisko, tak więc zaczynamy szukać tutaj.
It's full of clothes and sheets. No, I just changed a short while ago.
Nie, okej. Okay. Wow, ile przedmiotów, tak bardzo dużo. Pięknie, mamy drugą część korytarza, ale najpierw przeszukamy tutaj wszystko.
A bed. It's been so long since I've rested in one. Don't I wish. Bennett was right. I bet there was a laptop on this desk. The question is, where is it now? Using the electrical socket? It's already plugged in. Maybe the right thing to do would be to connect it to something on the desk. That's the same model of wireless router we have at home. Not necessarily. It's already plugged into the electric and telephone sockets.
Wow, router. Ja już niestety nie mam routeru, ponieważ używam internetu mobilnego, tak więc mam modem. Mógłbym mieć router, ale router kosztuje chyba coś koło 200 zł, więc to jest póki co na mnie za duży wydatek, więc jakoś sobie daję radę na modemie. Dobra, zobaczmy telefon.
I think Bennett mentioned that the line was cut off the day Chapman died, but someone came to fix it a few days later.
O, wykonaj rozmowę telefoniczną. Do Bennetta.
I wonder if it works now. I could call.
Bennett, Gabo, ponowne wybieranie. Ostatnie połączenie wychodzące. Ostatnie połączenie... Dobra, wychodzące.
Let's see. There's no doubt about it. Chapman wanted to talk to the judge. Oops, I hung up on him. I think Bennett told me Chapman received a call a few hours before his death, and the line cut off during the call.
Who are you? And why is you calling from Sad Belly's phone number?
Huh? No, I'm his niece.
Niece? The dumb one?
The smart one.
Well, well, well. The dumb one sure was pretty. I'm Barry from the gas station, mile marker 3. What can I do for you, miss?
Okej. Zobaczmy od góry.
You're an antiquated old chauvinist pervert. Just because I'm smart doesn't mean I'm ugly.
All the same to me, sweetie pie. My cataracts are the size of a summer squash, so any warm-blooded female turned me on.
Did you call Chapman? I mean, my Uncle Jerome, the evening of his death?
Sure did. Some guys came into the station. I filled up their tanks, and they asked about your Uncle Jerome's cabin, so I showed them the way.
Who were those guys that asked about Chapman's cabin?
They said they were family members, but I'm getting so dumb with old age I forgot to charge them. So I called Sad Belly, your uncle, to ask him to ask them for the cash.
Did Chapman know he'd be getting a visit from these family members?
He must not have been expecting them because he sounded pretty darn surprised when I mentioned it. But then the call cut off.
Did you tell anyone else about Chapman's visiting family members and the phone call?
Well, no. If I did, I'd have cops crawling all over the place asking me questions. And I already paid my debt to society. Plus, there's nothing wrong with people visiting each other or a call being cut off, is there, hotcakes?
Thanks for your help, Barry.
Thank you, sweetie pie. What are you wearing under your...
Okej. Dziwny gościu z benzyny, jakieś zboczenie czy coś. Dobra, do kogo jeszcze można zadzwonić? Bennett Gabo. Do Gabo. Nie wiem po co, ale dobra, zadzwońmy.
Hey, Gina!
Hey, Gabo, what are you doing?
Crossword puzzles!
Sounds like he's in a bind. Yeah, I'll call him on his cell phone.
Do Bennetta. Musimy mu powiedzieć o tym przezwisku. Ale jeszcze go nie znamy, więc... Niestety.
Hello, Gina.
How's everything going, Doctor?
Oh, wonderfully. Couldn't be better.
I understand. You're up a creek, but you can't talk.
The only problem is I can't remember our friend Chapman's nickname. The one his wife used to call him. You know. Oh, you know that head of mine.
How's the sheriff doing?
Oh, he's a great guy. Very pleasant and friendly.
Okay. So if he were any unfriendlier, he'd be an attack dog, or worse, a bone?
You said it.
Have you managed to get any information out of him?
Not yet, but I feel optimistic. The sheriff is helping me a whole lot.
I get it. The jerk won't give you a shred of evidence.
Yes, exactly. Very generous of him.
Maybe I could convince him. After all, I have worn a sheriff's uniform before.
Oh! Oh! Ujawniamy sekrety Giny. Pięknie. Ta. The Pink Iguana, tak jak mówiłem. Klub, w którym tańczyła Gina.
Good luck with the sheriff. I'll call you in a bit.
Till then.
Dobra, czyli musimy poszukać przezwiska. Zobaczmy. Co mamy? To już sprawdziłem, to też, teraz tutaj. Piłka.
Not that I know a lot about these things, but its peculiar shape demonstrates that the football was invented before the wheel. I don't like football.
Okej, nie to nie.
The woods, the well, a swing. What a pleasant landscape to see every morning when you wake up. Okay, so I have an amazing apartment in Manhattan, and Brian loves it. But sometimes I'd love to move back out to the country. Several things. It's not hot enough out to open it. I have no intention of walking around on the roof. I'm not seduced by the idea of jumping outside from here. The glass is clean, and I can see out perfectly. And last of all, flies don't enter through a closed window. Hey, if after all this is over, and I say I'll open it, that'd be funny.
Dobra, otwórz je.
It's not hot. The glass is clean. Flies don't... I have no... Fly... I have no... I'm not seduced by...
Dobra, nie to nie.
They're empty. They're empty.
Weź pudełka.
I don't believe I'll be...
Nie? Trofeum. Kim on był, bokserem?
There's something hanging on it. Okay, it's a, what do you call it? According to old Granny Timmons, lots of people used to wear these. A locket. The Chapmans wear, though they weren't that young when they tied the knot. I'd say they were around 40. Maybe that's why they never had kids. I'm not a major fan of wedding.
Yeah, okay. Szkatułka.
Inside is Chapman's wife's wedding ring and a pair of earrings. How sad. Unfortunately, Mrs. Chapman's taste in jewelry was a bit different from mine. I mean, if I actually liked them, I wouldn't think twice about taking them.
Chyba wszystko sprawdziłem. Tutaj, 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 tutaj. Zobaczmy, jak to wygląda.
For my lovey bear from your little squirrel. No comment.
No, czyli już wiemy. Czyli jak on się nazywał?
For my lovey bear from Misiu your little
Pysiu.
Squirrel.
No comment. Już wiemy, co mamy powiedzieć Bennettowi. Przejdźmy może tutaj, na drugą stronę. To jest całkiem duże pomieszczenie. Aha, dobra, to jest ta druga strona.
Łuk. It's of Indian origin, a special design traditionally used for selling to tourists on the reservation.
Łuk. O.
Seems to be in great shape.
Do czego nam się przyda? Nie mam pojęcia.
I don't remember the existence of any tribe of the obese owls. No way.
Nie ma mowy. No i strzały, no to oczywiście, że weźmiemy.
It's a quiver for holding arrows.
Kołczanka weźmiemy ze strzałami.
Hope I don't prick myself.
I to chyba wszystko, co można stąd zabrać. Postępy się zwiększyły? Niestety nie. Szkoda. Ale już coś zrobiłem, więc sobie zapiszę grę na 27 save'ie. Tak, już 27 razy zapisałem grę. Całkiem ładnie. Dobra, mogę dzwonić teraz do Bennetta i powiedzieć mu, jak żona nazywała Chapmana.
I could call.
Brian.
I wish I knew how to get a hold of him, but Brian lost his cell phone months ago when he was arrested. When he called me the other day to tell me about identifying a body similar to his, he called from Gabbo's phone.
Bennett. Beep.
Hello, Gina.
Okay.
I think I can give you some other potential nicknames for Chapman.
I'm all ears.
Sad belly.
Thanks, Gina.
Maybe I could...
Oh, dobra. Jeszcze raz to obejrzymy. Dum, 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 dum. Wow, nie ten przycisk. Chociaż może... Pyk, w idealnym momencie, zatrzymujemy. Te ruchy. Coś pięknego. Dobra. Jeszcze raz musimy zadzwonić, bo nie da się podać dwóch przezwisk podczas jednej rozmowy, niestety. Tak więc jeszcze raz Bennett. Pi 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 pi.
Hello, Gina.
I'm Lovey Bear.
Thanks, Gina.
Okay.
Good
I to tyle. Chociaż nie, w sumie nie. Do czego mogą mi się przydać te wszystkie przedmioty?
It's at least 5 or 6 yards. Okay, ready.
Tak. Świetnie.
Yeah, that's the way it's normally done. In this situation, of course, that's not the important thing to do. What I need is to find the right place to shoot the arrow to reach my goals.
Dobra. Nie wiem, do czego to wykorzystam, ale no, do czegoś na pewno się przyda. Dobra. Przejdźmy teraz do biura szeryfa.
Are you still here?
I'm not leaving until you help me.
To będzie proste. Tak.
I think I remember the nickname Annetta Chapman called her husband now.
I'm listening.
Lovey Bear.
And how do you know that, huh?
I just do. Now it's your turn to answer a question. Chapman, a spider. What's the connection?
Look at this. Chapman's arm. I took it when I found his body. I showed it to an entomologist in town, and it looked strange to him. He couldn't tell what kind of spider caused the bite.
Well, now he can. We have to take him the envelope.
Ta-dum-ta-dum.
Another thing. The sheriff just told me Chapman had a hiding place inside the bathtub where the jacuzzi motor is.
So are the bad guys here yet?
Hey, Gabbo.
They here?
No, what are you talking about? Sorry about that, Bennett.
You don't see a lot of movies, do you?
A secret hiding place under the bathtub?
Huh?
Don't worry, I'll find the mechanism that opens it.
Yes, maybe that's where the clue we're looking for is hidden. That could be it.
Uh-oh.
Sorry, I gotta go. So the only thing in there was that box?
Yeah, I'm pretty sure. Hey, I'm going into the bridge to prepare the welcoming party.
When will you finish explaining how Brian escaped from Happydale?
After the catapoom bam cracker boom! Banana!
Banana!
It's really frightening sometimes. Anyway. Well, I think I've searched through everything now, except that over there. Gabbo?
You'll be happy to know that the grenades work! This is gonna be one crazy party.